Yo. Man, look at all these people. Lots of good stuff. Lots Fuses, new people. We'll have to get that Seabrock fuse. Let's see what we get. No. Not looking good. You need to go outside.
Yep.
I need a couple of stars. That's legit all I need. For a 3-star silver Brock.
See what we got. Soaking up all of them. That ain't bad. Could give two rips about the headliner chips, but that ain't bad. At least I got some coins.
Well, what do we got over here? A cup of haters?
A couple of haters? Well, we'll make short work of them haters, okay? Join the useless vigilante family or consider yourself SAWFT, soft and certified by the realest in the room, king of the mic, Zofa Prez. How you doing?
Old Fandango, better watch out. Wrong thing.
Me and Nate are riding on the road the other day.
Mm-hmm.
We got behind a black little Chevrolet.
Uh-huh.
Like Nathan drives.
Yeah.
And I said, is that Nathan? He said, nah, going too slow.
Facts. Facts. That's right, because Craig's the one holding it up. That way you wouldn't have to worry about it. Yeah, that's right. Hey, I feel that. Larry ain't never spoke the truth until then. That's the doggone truth right there, boy. Y'all have a good one. Hey, Al. I'm about to get you to go pick that stuff up from Sam's. I'm going to get you to pick that stuff up from Sam's. The compressor and stuff, I got to get you the cash. Yeah, I got to get you the money. That goes good. That goes good with my 3-star gold one. Been a pretty decent pool, man. No, Daniel Bryan is whatever, but... my page already. About the only thing that'd be even crazier is if I pulled a Bella. And that'd be my luck. I'd pull the Bella because I'd only have one. Ain't been bad enough. Not bad enough. I don't even know what these ingots are. I wonder where the gold one is. Ooh. Two more. Oh, one more. Ooh. I already got a bunch of her.